Hey, good morning to you, Ron and Diane. Yeah, we're along Kamehameha Highway, and just within the last few minutes, we've seen the safety systems folks be out here setting up the signs to start that lane closure that's going to be happening. It's going to be happening over the next couple of months. We wanted to get an idea of the scope of work that's going to be done. The gentleman who's leading that charge is Steve Baginski with KICOR Construction. Steve, if you don't mind, what's going to be closed over the coming weeks? Because it's going to be the Malkabound Lane, correct?
Correct. Malkabound Lane is going to be closed for the next few weeks while we work on that side of the bridge.
Help me understand what's being done to the bridge, because this is not necessarily a permanent fix. It's sort of temporary, correct?
Yeah, it is. It's a temporary reshoring of the structure. Columns, the winter surf and all the heavy weather that occurred, although great for the surfing season and the North Shore community, was kind of detrimental, as we know, to a lot of places around the North Shore, including this bridge. It basically accelerated a lot of the deterioration that was planned to be repaired, but now it came to the point where the state wanted to err on the way of safety,
yeah,
and to make sure the bridge would be safe and secure for the summer until such time the major repairs could go on.
So this closure is going to last for a few months, and it's 24/7 because you need access to actually each side of the road, because at one point it'll also be the Mackay-bound lane, correct?
That is correct. We are looking at ways in which we can hopefully open up traffic to two-lane traffic earlier, but at this point it's best to consider all the way to the end of July.
All right, it's a $3 to $4 million job. Steve is actually going to be out here all morning long, so we get a chance in the next half hour to actually go see some of the work that's been done and some of that deterioration that's happened to this bridge. As we said, State Department of Transportation officials telling me yesterday, the cost of this temporary fix between $3 to $4 million, still kind of fluid, because as they are doing repairs, as they are extending water lines and things like that and having to move water lines, some of the prices may change, some of the work may need to change in scope, and so that's why that $3 to $4 million is the general ballpark area, if you will, of the work. As we said, next half hour, we're actually going to get a look at some of the deterioration that's happened and some of the temporary work that KICOR Construction has been able to do. Again, those lane closures starting today, 24/7, at least one lane. So if you're headed through the area, just be prepared. It could be a while, a few minutes delay as they contraflow those lanes. All right, back in our Wake Up Today studio, Ron and Diane.
Thanks, Jai. Coming up on Wake Up Today, it is the perfect job for the football fan in your life.
Absolutely.